And Cincinnati police are looking into a fatal hit skip on the Western Hills Viaduct. Happened around 10:30 last night. 44-year-old Anthony Grace was hit by a car while he was on his bike. He was forced into the path of another car. The driver of the first car who hit Grace left the scene.